I just read on ye grand old internets that Mobile has kicked off Mardi Gras season. The first parade rolls out today at Dauphin Island, and I'm hurting at a deep, deep spot in my heart, sitting here in the 13-degree Twin Cities, thinking of my hometown Mobile, getting the party started right for a couple of weeks. Parades, Mardi Gras balls, moon pies, crawfish boils. I miss it this time of year like no other. So I'm gonna sing Port City Blues, my tribute to my hometown Mobile from the frozen tundra. I got my best big old Joe Kane beads on my guitar for this one. See if I can channel the spirit, the revelry of my town, Southern Alabama, y'all. What? Yeah, 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 yeah. I wrote this living in Austin, though, so go figure. Texas, Alabama, soda. When the causeway's flooded, I got the Port City Blues, won't you take me away until sundown? I'm on that dirty south of the train, heading nowhere near Rapsley. I'll be there. I'm dodging speed bumps in Midtown because I know it's the quickest way. Hey, won't you cross Broad Street? Nothing is quite the same anyway. I dance to the graveyard, merry like a widow, madder than Joe Kane. To tell my son to wear shoes when he's sitting in the bay, canopy still covers government story. I only think the end state when the cause was flooded. I only take the end state when the cause was flooded. Take the interstate, cause I heard the causeway is flooded. Mobile, Alabama. Please microwave a moon pie for Chip Walton.